Maria Stepanova is one of the best rebounders in the game, and her ability to read and place herself in the contest is really important. Again, Stepanova made that block with her left hand. A lot of right-handed players would come across with their shoulder. She doesn't. She uses her outside hand, the most appropriate hand in which to block, and keeps her body off the offensive player.